Let's do some more hauls, Tommen, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. We got some new characters, so I want to check some of them out. I got the Warlock and the Exterminator. Let me try the Warlock first. I'm also trying 1440p, so let me know if this is choppy. When you don't use your main attack for 2 seconds, your abilities become stronger over time. I feel like that's a Warlock special right there. This is like a plan B because Final Fantasy... Oh, there's a new level. Final Fantasy ended early. So, I had to come up with something on the fly without restarting the stream. So, let's try. It seems to be coping okay. I just was, because I'm not going to play for too much longer, but I just didn't want to start a new whole game. But now I have to think what's going to replace Final Fantasy. It was either going to be a retro game or maybe God of War Ragnarok, because I did want to play that, but I'll think about it. Swift Feet. Just keep on with the story-driven stuff. Yeah, I really wanted to play it last year, but it was too expensive when it launched, so... Either that or just a retro game. I haven't decided yet. What would range do to this? I guess let's just go attack speed. Oh, you know what? I shouldn't have gone attack speed. Because I want to do spells. It's alright. Too late now. Duration summons, channeling, weapon duration, main weapon. Interesting. I've been in the mood to play a Pokemon game as well, but the problem is the new ones, I wish they just didn't launch in the state they did, and I probably would have gotten them. But like, the other thing I was tempted to do was play through Red and just show how, well, try to get all of them again. Because I haven't done that since I was a kid, and I guess it's not an easy thing to do, by any means. And it would be through completely legit methods. I wish Twitch had better capabilities in terms of asking your audience something. Because then I'd be like, hey, what old game should I play? The stage doesn't seem so bad. I thought this would be way harder. A poll time. The problem with the poll is it's only valid to those that are here. So if you're not here, it means you'll not get to vote in it. It's not so much of a poll and like two people reply. It's just, I may as well just ask the two people. And then flip a coin on what they say. Less health? I guess glass cannon, interesting. Is it impossible to make a more permanent poll? The last time I checked, like, a poll just doesn't stick around too long. I think that would require people coming to the stream. I guess what I'm talking about is more of a feed. And when you log on to Twitch, it's like it has what they were doing for a while where Twitch had a feed. And you could see streamers posting clips and messages and stuff. So then you don't necessarily have to be on the channel to see, oh, he's got a poll going. The poll is predetermined options as well. Like, you can't reply to the poll, I have to put two options up. What I'm talking about is, hey, suggest something. I don't think there's anything that does that right now. I could be wrong. Oh boy. I'm doing terribly, like this thing hasn't died. It's still chasing me. I now have two bosses on me. It's not looking good. Ah! I guess health regen. Play it for 333 minutes. There you go. Very specific number. I'm gonna lose, like, it's not doing enough damage, I just have two bosses on me. Movement speed! Ugh. Oh no, this is such a mess. Alright, so these are the games that I remember people have asked about. Banjo-Tooie, Sonic the Hedgehog, Super Mario World, and its sequel. Yoshi games! There's a couple. Like Yoshi's Story and... I guess Yoshi's Island counts as one. Blessing of Revival, alright, well. It's got blown to pieces. They all sound great, yeah, but like, give me an inclination as to which one sounds better. Oh yeah, I don't mind. Like, that's... You get that so much in Australia, like, no one ever takes a stance and goes, yeah, I want that. It's always, oh, yeah, I don't mind that. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Yeah, any one of those, yeah? No, I don't mind. You've never seen Super Mario World, really? That's interesting. I mean, I guess not everyone grew up with a Super Nintendo. I gotta remember that. As instrumental as that game was to that console's success. Yeah, it's like... The Australian laid-back attitude is great, but it's also annoying. when you want a serious answer from someone, it's the most annoying thing in the world. Man, this has gone very poorly. I can't even take down one boss. The summon just doesn't do enough. Let's see if it's the summon or the stage. Like, maybe the stage is more difficult. I'll try the exterminator now. Change loadout. You know what? Keep it. Oh, flamethrower. Interesting. Movement speed for sure. It needs more damage. Reminds me of the TF2 Pyro. Good defense. guess attack speed. I don't know if that's going to do anything to the flamethrower, but we'll see. When I get up to the boss, that'll be the... the measure as to whether or not it's the stage or that last class was, problematic. Base defense, burn chance, yep, we want that. Alright, there's a boss example. Let's see. I think I've already done more damage to this thing. Base defense, health regen. Base defense, health. This is already going better, so... I would say the summons, yeah, a little problematic. We'll see. I'll try a couple runs with it, but that first impression was not good. Pick up radius damage, go damage. Burn! Defense. Okay, here we go. Spell time. Go. Long fingers. Summons a clay golem that fights by your side. No, I'm going needles. Attack speed needles, alright. Maybe I just got unlucky with the stuff that I got in terms of abilities to pick. Base health, crit damage, I guess. I don't even know if this character crits. Still, every now and then, just hear car honking in the background. People are very happy with the win in the soccer. Range, weapon, defense, regen, yeah. Good defense. Okay, let's see how we go with the horseman. I didn't realize how slow the warlock was killing things until a second boss turned up on the screen. Came very painfully apparent. Oh no, this is not going well. Multi-hit. Go range. Like, I think flamethrower with range is a very good thing. Oh, I need more movement speed. I'm just barely keeping up. Additional attacks, defense. No, movement speed, please. Trying to chase it down. Damage. The stage looks deceivingly simple, but it's pretty difficult. Ah! Oh crap. Yeah, okay, second boss on screen, but this one should be easier to take care of, hopefully. Burn chance, thank you. Not long for this world! what would piercing even do? Okay, well, piercing wind, let's see. I guess the flames travel through another target? I don't know. I don't know if crit chance even does anything here. Alright, this should get him. Got him. XP gain. Every 5 seconds summons an imp. Alright, do that. And I have an imp. Oh no, another boss! Oh jeez, got it. Duration. I thought. Yeah, do the splinters. These should scale with duration. Burn chance. That'd be up to 30% now. I got multi-hit, so let's do that. Blades. Just blades everywhere. Movement speed. Regen. Duration. Attack speed. Piercing wind, whatever that. I'm not convinced it's working, but I'm gonna trust that it is. Duration. I'm hoping that's affecting the burn. Crit damage, crit chance, clone size ability. Alright, do that. Kind of pleasantly surprised how well this is going. I said clones, cone size, jeez. Health regen. Starting to get a little dire. That's another boss. Oh shit, jeez. on. I feel like, I don't know, fire versus ice, I should have the upper hand here. I'm just saying. Range damage, go range. Maybe further back. Oh boy. That was forcing me to go in the opposite direction for a while. Duration. Eight thousand meters, is that 100 miles? Do I need to walk 100 more? 1,000. Is it 100,000? I can't remember. Whatever the song is, elemental. Wait. Area to elemental. I need movement speed. Oh, fuck. Well. Yeah. This is not looking good. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, that's what I needed. This thing has to die or the next boss is gonna turn up and then I'm truly screwed. Jeez. Physical attacks, nope. None of these are good. Alright, let's just take that, just cuz. Oh, wow. Talk about timing. Next boss is here. I'm gonna try and deliver this ring to the well. Movement speed. This one's actually not as bad as the other one. Things are getting in the way. Fuck. Ah. Damn it. Still, that went much better than the warlock, I think. maybe I just got unlucky with that warlock character, I don't know. Oh shit, I got a new character, Shield Maiden. How many characters are in this? Alright, I'm gonna try again with the Warlock. Shield Maiden. That sounds interesting. Probably like a very tanky character. Maybe there's, like, a specific way I need to play the Warlock for this to work out. But look at this. Compared to the Flamethrower, look at how much of a struggle this is already. Let's go damage, I guess. Damage, range, damage. Damage. Movement speed. I'm gonna focus on damage heavily. This has to get to a point where it feels good. One second duration. Why would I do that? Enhancement. I'm gonna focus on this thing this time. Yeah, this is a big problem. It's like, there's no sustained damage to one target. It's kinda... Your summon just goes around and does what it wants. Movement speed. It's not doing a whole lot of damage to that one target. And this is me focusing it as much as I can. I guess... go health, just to counteract the fact that I lost health. More health. Because then I'm going to take the damage stat that sacrifices health. Okay, area damage. So far, I don't know, I'm not impressed with this class. It seems to struggle. On the exterminator, this enemy would have been dead already. Okay, duration. I mean, maybe it takes longer to wind up, I don't know, but... I can't focus fire the boss, and that's a big problem. Pretty much hoping that the summon decides to go and hit the boss. It's not a problem that this class can't kill, the problem is I can't target a boss properly. Which means they start stacking up eventually and then you just lose. Yeah, like right now, there's a second boss and now there's two things I can't hit. I think the idea of this is cool, it's just... it doesn't seem to work as well as the other characters. Like, I'm pretty much screwed because I just could not focus fire that boss. I have my mouse over him the whole time. See that. I feel like this is what the attack speed should be by default. For it to do nearly enough to take out a boss this quick. Like this right here, this is what it should be doing. There's a third boss, like... This whole time, I have done nothing but just keep my cursor on this thing. The summons are just too unreliable. Alright, I'm gonna try the Shield Maiden. I think they need to improve this class, given the other one, like, first attempt, went so much better. Like, that just feels like you're just gonna get overwhelmed eventually. Okay. I thought it might have been the stage as being difficult, but it wasn't. It's just the character. See how this goes. I'm gonna get tanky. See how that first boss goes. That's pretty much going to be the indicator as to whether or not I'm right about the Warlock. Base defense, yep, take that. Block and damage, all right, cool. Health, block strength, sure. I need to. Alright, here's the test. Let's see how this goes. This already feels better. go range. I want that cleave to do a lot. Attack speed. If I can take this thing out before the next boss gets here, then yeah, it's the warlock. It's problematic. Because I was pretty much doing this with the warlock. Like, I had my cursor and character pretty close to it the whole time. Pick up radius, movement speed, block strength, good movement speed. That's the one stat that I feel like is mandatory in this game. Okay, well, it didn't beat it before the horse got here, but it still got it way further along. So, I mean, the stage is difficult, but I think the warlock is underperforming. I know it's like a sample size of two, but just how the character felt. And going by that as well, it just didn't feel strong. Just felt like I was just relying on luck, nothing else. Just like, I hope that the things decide to go in the right direction and target what I'm aiming for. Maybe you have to rush the spell. I mean, at least with this class, I feel like I do have a chance of taking that thing out. Oh, great. Third one's here. I think I'm screwed. Oh, nice wall. Alright, force my way through it. Wave of fire. Fire has... Okay. I'm probably not gonna get to see it. Block strength, attack speed, damage. Alright, we need more attack speed. This went better than the warlock. Still tough. I think it's also the stage being difficult. I'm gonna try it again. Quests. One of these. Oh, achievements, okay. Let's see. The scroll bar's broken. I can't. Okay, there we go. I broke the scroll bar. It's alright, early access doesn't count. See. Oh, I don't have equipment this time. Okay, well. I'm gonna try rushing the spell. Attack speed, go. This might cause more harm than good, but we'll see. As long as I pick up experience along the way, this is fine. Thing is here. 10% damage plus crit. Oh, we're going all damage here. How far away is this weapon? Okay, there it is. Spell. Take it. We'll go fire. Okay, this might be better now. Attack speed. Maybe this is the key to success. Just getting the spell right away quickly. Jeez, look at how much health I've taken away from it already. Crit. Movement spin regen, health, not movement spin regen. This fire ability is pretty good. Damage. Cool. Went down quicker this time. Okay. I'm going blades. attack speed, movement speed, go attack speed. I want these spells to start doing stuff. Piercing wind. No, go multi-hit. Piercing wind applies to the flamethrower, which, eh. Attack speed. Melee character. Yep, that one. Crit damage to main weapon. This boss is brutal. Right, movement speed. That still got me? What? That's a massive splash. Gonna have to go get crates and hope. This boss is so evasive. Dragons here. We'll probably have a better chance fighting the dragon. Crit. I'm not gonna win here if I don't, like, go aggressive. Spot sucked. It's when the dragon swarmed. Shit. Definitely a lot better this time. But again, compared to two attempts at the Warlock, it's just two attempts at the Warlock, I did not feel like I was doing remotely well either time. This one. Oh shit. Ugh. Nah. Oh, that's hard. Okay. Just out of curiosity. Let's pit this up against the swordsman. I wanna see. I want this cleave to be massive. Do health regen. Range and Conewood, thank you. Crit and range, thank you. Cone size. Just do sustained damage to multiple targets. Speed, go movement speed. Okay, here we go. Here's the test. See how well we do against this thing. Pick up radius, base, health, base, defense. I guess take the health and defense. Damage bonus. They don't have to go attack speed. I guess I could do like heavy swing with crit. That's what I've been stacking so far, so. As long as the cleave is there, it works. Yeah, okay, we're done crit. Health and movement speed. I'll go crit. That one was tempting. But I think just here getting the crit chance high is that's where my damage is coming from, so can't skimp on damage. Main weapon, thank you. Health and movement speed. All right, I got it anyway, so that's good. I'm just curious how this one measures up to the Shield Maiden, since they're both melee classes. Okay, well, roughly the same. Didn't kill it before the horse came. This is rough. Additional attacks, cone size. Cone size, just... Cleave needs to be massive. Weapon and attack speed, thank you. Damage. Okay, lightning strike. I'll do lightning. Why not? I want lightning that attacks quicker as opposed to goes off less often, hits harder. Like, we need things to get hit. attack speed, additional attacks, very strong. Got additional attack. Ooh, that was bad timing. Ugh. Next dragon is here. Oh, that's bad. Stage is definitely hard. Cone whip, thank you. This boss is way too evasive. Ah. There's just too much shit on the screen for me to try and catch him properly. I'm focusing this one down. Shit, that was bad. Got it. Aura. Alright. Okay, aura. Oh good, the next boss is here. Range. I have to take out that horse. Still, this is doing about as well as the other characters, so it's on point. I think that's the best I can hope for, is just try and get the damage on. Periodically, but not reliably. Shit. Not good. Nah. Damn it. Still better than the Warlock. I didn't get anything else for it. Alright, what can I do? Money-wise. I think I moved movement speed up to the max. Defense is probably not a good one. Eventually, just my number will be greater than the number required to survive reliably. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna leave this for now. It was gonna be a very short play of it. But I'm enjoying this game. I'm just trying to pace myself because it's early access and I don't want to burn through all the content. Because I have a habit of, once I'm done with an early access game, it's rare that I come back to it, even if it gets new content. So I'm going to try my best this time with this one because it is a lot of fun and definitely worth your time. Anyway, if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end of this VOD. Hope you enjoyed and consider clicking buttons if you want to support the channel. All that algorithm goodness. Or maybe there's two other videos if you want to watch me play something else. But till next time, bye YouTube.